Harvey. Dobroff will shovel one out to center ice. Giroux looking for it. He's got it. Giroux holding on, waiting to connect him to the shot. He scores! Top line has been producing for the Flyers, and they get it done right here. Konechny beating McKenna, 1-0 Philadelphia.
Well, we expected lots of goals in this game, and you can see the skills of Claude Giroux on display once again. An outstanding play on the entry into the offensive zone. It's a passing puck, great patience, great stick work, and a great pass. And there's the finish by Travis Konechny. He opens up for the one-timer. Well aware of the way Giroux can maneuver. Looks like he goes off a body in front as well. And we'll see if it was a Senator or Sean Couturier. Not sure, but it did look like it hit a shin pad on the way in.
Well, if it is Konechny's goal, it's his fourth in the last five games. He has 7 points over those five games, that entire first line.